So after the alcoholic fermentation, you can have a little bit of sugar in your wine. It depends on your sweetness level too. In a case of dry wine, if you have a few grams, so 1 to 5 grams residual sugar, then that can cause a problem because a few microorganisms can live on that, and that can cause some kind of wine faults.